Paul Simon has been writing songs for over 60 years. Songs about love, songs about family, songs about loss, songs that reflect our society, our world, and social change. Hundreds and hundreds of songs have been penned by Paul Simon. When we look at the arc of his song catalog, we find therein an evolution in song form unlike any other we've seen for decades. Paul Simon is like the Picasso of songwriting, constantly evolving, constantly looking for new and fresh ways to look at the art of the song. Long after all of his peers have stopped writing, Paul Simon is still going. He is still inspired. He tells us that the words come to him last, but for some of us, the words are the things which are most deeply emblazoned. Time magazine cited Paul Simon as one of the 100 people who shaped the world. Songs shaping our world. How extraordinary. Here are our friends from EMBER to tell us why.
Well, I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies in jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway stations, running scared, lying low, seeking out the poor corridors where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. The New York City winters aren't bleeding me.